YouTube. That's the Twitch chat. VTuber videos. The Twitch chat here has sent in VTuber videos. We're going to laugh, react, have a good time. Enough talking. Let's get into it. Fumoko perfectly imitates Marine's voice and everyone loses it.
Ahoy! Hololive! Hololive thanks! Hoshio Kaizuku Dai Senchou na! Hoshio Marine desu!
Ahoy! Domo Hoshio Kaizuku Dai Senchou na! Hoshio Marine desu!
Okayo onegaishimasu.
Ahoy!
Okay, now... That ain't itchy.
Ahoy! Hololive 3 期生の Hoshio Marine desu!
じゃあお次、スバル。
ハム太郎、ハム太郎。
ハム太郎マリンです。爪を言います、ここに。
この声、なんか聞いたことあるなと思ったけど、あのすぐ一回ペコラの真似してもらってもいいですか？
完璧か、完璧か。
That's pretty good.
じゃあお次は、フワモコ。
All right, let's see.
アホーイ、フワモじゃないよ、ハム太郎マリンです。アホーイ。もうここじゃないよ、ホーショーマリンです。二人合わせてラブリーホーショーマリンです。
バイバイ。
可愛い。可愛い。
I'm gonna say though, I thought this was the best here.
Ahoy! Hololive, Hololive, thanks. ホーショー海賊大船長のホーショーマリンです。
Ahoy, どうも。
Me personally, I thought Mio had the best one. They're all awesome. Actually, no.Okayu was the real one, the number one winner. Danny being sassy while playing horror games.
I hear that some stalkers are on, cases are on the rise. It's scary. A woman like me, you see, we have to be careful. All the guys are always staring. You be careful too. Well, you don't have to worry as much as I do, but you should watch out either way, bitch.
I know we played that game. I don't remember this part. I think we played, yeah, we played this. That's such a fucked up comment.
Yeah, Madison, you're not f***ing scary when you pull that every 10 minutes.
I see. So not only are you stupid, but you're delusional as well. You do not compare to me.
I see her bad wig. I see her charity store wig. I see her Party City wig turning around and trying to get us.
So, as he's playing that, he's still... Bro, he's still got a vendetta with her?
These days. Heck you. I hope your child grows up to put you in a home.
It's not even slander if it's true. Slander implies what I'm saying is false. Her wig is ratchet, her ends are split, and her hair very much lacks care. Okay, so it's not you. It's very clearly not you. You're just kind of a nerd.
I mean, she does have a Karen haircut.
This corpse is a nerd corpse, all right? You're not there. Okay, and not a nerd in a good way, a nerd in a well actually way, but like not even in a cool well actually way where like I appreciate the information they provided, but a well actually because they just want to prove us wrong.
Guy's so rude. I need a head pat after he's insulting us and saying, wow, look at you, I bet you're too ugly to be stalked. Like, yeah, and I bet you're too annoying to have anyone love you.
I will say though that I'm gonna probably use this one.
I hope your child grows up to put you in a home.
That's so fucked up. Ask and ye shan't receive.
Please don't jump scare me. Don't be a f***ing bitch. I'm just a guest in this town. You f***ing piece of s***.
Now my algorithm has more yelling.
Guess the number 1 through 4.
That was Camilla! What a, and that is why I always defend her. What a Giga Chad. Bro, no matter what Camilla guessed, she was dead. Bad ending.
Sounds like someone's uwu speaking.
Please wet me into-
Wait, what was this? Womb just sounds like someone uwu speaking. Room.
Okay. Just sounds like someone's uwu speaking.
Please wet me into your womb.
M'lady, can I please enter your womb?
M'lady, I can't get into your womb.
Oh my god.
I raise you up like that.
Before they go in. May I enter, please?
I would really like to...
No.
Womb service?
That's crazy.
Excuse me, did you want any room service?
What the fuck did I just watch? Fubuki found her mascot in the game and her reaction is too cute.
I'm getting this one. FF14 君がさ、ポストしてて、見てみたらさ、なんかトウモロコシ。トウモロコシのミニオンの、動画が回ってて、スコンブって思っちゃってさ。
Do we get to see it?
え？スコンブ？もしかしてみたいな。ちょっとキャプチャーしてお見せするんですけども、
yes!
あれスコンブですか、これね、これ
Oh, that's sick!
これこれえみたいな、スコンブお前コラボしてるじゃんと思って
Hell yeah! Perfect time to transition to it
やっぱ猫の世は平和なんよな。
I do genuinely think this will always be number this. It's in the top five. Cecilia just laughing because Roar keeps having minor spelling mistake. Well, she should never look at this chat.
Welcome, Roar! I don't think she's here anymore. Welcome, Chatini! Quick, burn the Chatini! Explode the Chatini, I mean, cook the Chatini! Ow! 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 You have an eyelash in my eye! Ow! Ow! I'm gonna die! Ow. Let me poke your eye. Hi, Laura! No, don't do it. I already cried because of you, okay? Please. Maybe it wasn't my eyelash. Maybe it was like a piece of your fur or something. I can't believe that Laura came into my stream!Put her tail in my face, went like wah 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 wah, and then ran away laughing. I can't. Did you guys see that? Can you believe that she would do that? Isn't that so rude?
No.
Big car means big. Boom, 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 boom. Can you make me a car?
This is you guys.
You want to know one thing about Raura is that she cannot type. And she mistypes something, and then instead of taking a second and typing it correctly, she types it again wrong, and then she types it again wrong. I think the longest I've seen her type something was like, hey, wanna hag out? Hag. Caps lock. Hag. Hang. Hag.
I do that too, and some people on Discord will be like, you know, there's an edit button, right? There's too much work, especially if I'm typing fast, where I gotta go click edit, go find it, delete it, read the, when I could just, I type the word with a little asterisk. And even if I wrote like three sentences and I misspelled one word in there, at the end I'll put an asterisk with the word, so you gotta find it.
You want a half out? Half.
Hang?
Hang.
Oh, wanna hang out.
Very cute. This is such a bully. No, it's not bullying. I mean, it's the truth. Is it bullying if it's the truth? No, don't worry. Rora doesn't mind. Right, Rora takes up guard. No, she's going to sleep. Go, let her sleep. Weep no, ciao, ciao, Ra. Bye bye, sleep well.
That is cute. Bopo, beepo, bopo, 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 beep.
She needs.Final Fantasy 14.
Crazy.
Hello?
Yeah, dreams kind of like, oh wait, we can just... Oh yeah, hello? After Mofaline. Oh, it's back, guys.
Okay.
Why are you
here? It's just me with my cord, it's so sad.
Oh, we disappeared. Oh no.
Yeah.
Her with what? A lot of corn today.
It's just me with my corn. You think so? You think people, you guys will come back? Aw, man, YouTube. Oh, your back. Whoa, your arms are gone. Where's your arms? Oh, my God. Oh, your arms. It's okay. Oh, your arms. Take the corn.
How'd she get hold it? How's she supposed to hold it?
You're so.
Your arms back.
Oh, my God.
Might as well go to her and be like, hey, can I give you a hand to fix everything?
Okay, Risa's still staying still. But your boobs are gone too.
I was so scared.
Wait, what?
Your boobs are gone too.
I was so scared. My arms.
Wait, she started with Booba? No, she didn't. Did she? Oh, because she had the PNG over that. Bro, I didn't even notice. I didn't even notice? Because I was more concerned with everything else that was happening.
Okay, Risa's still staying still. But your boobs are gone too.
I was so scared with my arms.
Showing dominance. YouTube, I'm here with the Twitch chat. I'm not going to take up much of your time. I want you to enjoy the rest of the video. But Ironside PC has teamed up with us and given the Hive Mind, which is the Twitch chat here, their very own PC.
This person doesn't know what they're doing.
Their very own PC, and it's in the link down below. It's a wonderful PC. If you build your own computer, you can
your
even
cocks
buy,
are huge.
You can buy your own case, and just they teamed up with us. I have the computer myself, and it's wonderful. There's four different packages if you're interested. Okay, bye.
Matsutake yo, hi. Chotto matsutake, chotto matte, hoshii in da. Matsutake, chotto matsutake yo, hi. Matsutake, chotto matsutake, sonna toki mo. Matsutake yo, hi.
I wish I could be a cute, adorable, funny VTuber, because man, if I sang this, you all would be saying, where's the rest of the lyrics? But this is just epic. Haru calls Shoto at the wrong time.
Oh, that's amazing too.
What are you doing today?
Too. You know that? I don't know, masturbating?
Now?
Yeah, that's all I got. No, not now. I have to record.
You're gonna record it? No, wait, what? I see myself masturbating. That's not.
That's the wrong connection you just.
Bro,
made,
you just said
God.
All you're doing is masturbating, and you got to record.
I know what he meant, but he ain't wrong.
To record my, I have to sing and I have to like do some Patreon stuff, and then that's it. But then,
you
like,
have a Patreon,
bro. It's saying you should be all day recording and a Patreon. All in the same, like, 30 seconds.
I don't know. The Patreon.
Fuck. Wait, I'm checking this out.
No. Do not do it. No.
Why?
No, don't do it. No.
Patreon. Oh. Wait, what is this? ASMR, audio roleplay, and more? Wait, do you have, like, a snippet? Collections.
You want a snippet?
Yeah.
You want a snippet?
Am I gonna get sued if I... Holy shit, what are the titles of these?
Get out!
Under
get
desk
out.
Blowjob POV with audio.
What?
What are the titles of these?
Get out!
Under
get
desk
out.
Blowjob POV with audio?
Get out of here.
Brat gets fucked silly ASMR? What the? Short masturbation ASMR? Shoto, you are gonna record this!
You don't understand. You don't understand. It's get out of there. It's called role play. It is role play. This is not for real, bro. You think this is for real? You're gonna make it awkward. You're spreading misinformation right now, my guy.
Oh my God.
Listen, that's not how it's like. This is like R18. It's gated for a reason. Why are you exposing the public to this?
I'm more than 18.
I know that, but like, you're gonna give them the wrong idea, bro. You're gonna, like, you
of
said
what?
Masturbation audio is like, oh, that's real. This is actually him jerking it. No,
stop
it's
exposing your dad.
Whoa. Wait a second. You're not actually jerking off in the ASMR.
No, that's not how it works. You it's voice acting.
Yeah, he's not. I get what he's saying. So he's just making the sound effects and things. and like everything, the role playing to what the title
next.
Is.
Nags, never ever ever start a Patreon. Thank you.
Shoto could get away with it and the RP and all that he does. I cannot. I cannot.
Oh, wait a second.
It's all voice acting.
Yo, you heard it here first, guys. He doesn't actually f off. What the fuck? I actually can't believe that. Are you serious?
Okay, if I...
Bro, these two... This is like a perfect example of like you and your bro and like just the shit talking back and forth and then like gaslight and everything. I love these two, bro. They are hilarious.
Burning baited, Eldering Shadow of the Earth Tree highlight.
Oh, he didn't tell me that was gonna happen. He didn't tell me that was gonna happen. He just told me, throw up. Why? Oh my God, I feel lied to. I'm cheated. Oh my God, I'm gonna go bite him after this. What the fuck is wrong with you? Why did you tell me to do that? What did you think was gonna happen? Nothing, that I was gonna create like an upwards gust of wind that I would be able to ride on torrent. No.
That's a fair assumption. I'm gonna stick up for her here. That's really not that far off.
That's so unfair! No, he's gonna get bit.
That's not that far off. This sound blur was made 2 hours later.
I think it's time for hot maids and sexy police officers.
Wait. What the fuck is... I'm 7 seconds in and so much shit has happened.
What do you say? Which one, though? Which one? Hot maids or hot police officers? Do you want to be served or do you want to be arrested? You want to be cuffed up or do you want to be pampered?
Next!
Of course Cinder scared you. She has booba.
I'm not scared of boobs.
You know what? Me too.
Do
Why
I have
not
to
at the
choose?
Same time?
2 hours later.
There are other jobs out there. Yeah, there are other jobs. What did I say? What did you add? Huh? What did I say? Did I say something? No, I don't know. Do you want to be served or do you want to be arrested? Do you want to be cuffed up or do you want to be pampered?
Honestly, that's clever.
Oh my God, no!
It's good. I didn't even think of that. I thought it was gonna go to Larar.
Oh! I was talking about if you prefer the maid girls or the police girls. I was talking about the maid story and the police stories.
I'm gonna also go back here. The one thing what I love about Cinder is it's funny. I think it's great. One thing that stands out where that she always does is like if she makes a good witty joke, like where it clicked, like, you know, like, if it clicks and she says it and it doesn't, she does this loud laugh like that. Because like,
let's go, baby.
It clicked.
You want to be cuffed up or do you want to be pampered?
That, but she knows, hey, that was a good one. I love that. Welcome to Watame's barbecue show. We've seen this, I remember this, but it's still so, so good. This part, the 7 days that I part, this part is so good. And one more, this is this one. And then just the chaos that it's just for all the girls screaming. I love this. It's awesome. I still I give him that to you, Alec, even though we saw it, but I still love that. Okay, bye.